began to turn over, spinning on the right side. If the second engine had started to work, the trajectory of the plane would have changed. The plane would have fallen in the direction of the crowd. It could have been dangerous, but fortunately, I didn't lose much time on this, about 2 seconds, I think. Then I realized that the plane was spinning towards the Earth, and I catapulted from the plane.